Hi, my name is Jordan. I met Simone back in late June. I had been trying to get pregnant probably for about 5 years with my husband. We had just finished a failed cycle of IVF, and I was also suffering from a lot of chronic pain issues from an accident I had a few decades ago. And Simone told me she could help me with all of my issues. So I took her up on her challenge. She said she could help me with my pain, and as well as most likely help me get pregnant. So I'm always up for challenging people and their ideas, so I took her on. And we've been working together since July, almost weekly. The amount her therapy has helped for my pain alone has been incredible. My back, my stomach, even my legs are so much better. I walk better. My posture is, I'm not leaning forward as much as I used to. All those wonderful things. My family has noticed a shift in my level of happiness and functionality in the house. And then, as we worked through the summer, through all of this, my husband was away, and then he came back in end of August. So we've been working for a couple months together, and we were gearing up to go back to Mex to going back to do another cycle of IVF. And Simone suggested we take a month to just stay home and give it our best shot. So one day, actually, after one of our therapies together, she's like, "Yeah, you should give it a go this week, see what comes of it." And I'm like, "Okay, why not? My husband's not gonna disagree." And then maybe 2 weeks, not even later, I found out I was pregnant. And here we are, 17 weeks in, and yeah, so miracles do happen. My doctors always said that it would never happen on its own. That medical intervention was necessary, even if it was slightly possible in that route. So, I am living proof that, yeah, this therapy works like a charm, and I'd recommend it to absolutely everybody.